justice!
Stand back for justice, everyone. Don't forget to stand back for justice. Alright, we are here, Aumanator. I'm the one with the book.
What is it?
So I'll be the one to die if I get it wrong.
Fine.
Child of the Sun, shall you take the test of the holy ritual? You must prove your conviction before the Sun Lord shall offer up his symbol. Oh, his symbol. I am prepared to take the test. It is well. Prove your faith and be blessed. It is dawn, O Seeker of Light. What is thy first duty? I shall sing a hymn to the Sun Lord. That is incorrect! Mock not the ritual. Ignorance is thy companion. We were supposed to sing. Yo.
Such menial tasks.
That hurt.
Simple matter.
Yeah, don't trust the bust. Don't trust the bust, guys. I'm prepared. I shall say a prayer to the light. Okay, prayer. You're talking about song. But then again, we didn't have the whole ritual. I guess they sing. They say prayers in the morning and they sing in the afternoon, I guess. So I shall hold high the holy book that the sun might bless it. How shall the ritual end? In reflection. Reflect on victory. That's probably more like reality, but I shall reflect on the glory of the light as it conquers the dark. So ends the morning ritual. Return when thy faith is ready to face the final tests. Really? Well, I also have the afternoon ritual. The sun is high, noon is upon us. How shall thee honor the Lord? I shall sing a hymn of praise to Aumanator. This is the singing one, I guess. How shall you next welcome the zenith of the sun? Lift the holy book that the sun might bless it? That is incorrect. Well, it wasn't as bad this time.
Fine.
Okay. Sing a hymn of praise. Hold up my children. I shall raise my hands to the light. How shall the noontide ritual end? I shall reflect on the glory of the sun as it conquers the dark. Incorrect. Alright, well I know the next one. Flame strike, huh? Hymn of praise. Raise hands to light. Not this. I shall rejoice at the dominance of light. So ends the noontide ritual. Return for the final test, I guess is the evening ritual. We don't know that one yet. I could always brute force it and get blasted by Flamestrike over and over again, but, you know, thinking that might not be a good idea.
Such menial tasks.
So it might be in here that we get that thing.
Minsk, see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Run into Shade Wolf Jaw.
No, I told you about to Osha!
That's not right.
Okay. Let's go. They were fatigued now.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
I say we go in here. No, we'll go through this way.
I must have rest soon, my friend. I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
Oh, that's right.
You must rest soon. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Ugh, my legs are just
aching. We gotta sleep.
I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now?
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Butt kicking for goodness!
We're extremely tired because...
I thought as much.
We were hasted twice.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Faster than Jig, take a fast pause.
A simple matter.
I shall follow your strength.
Alright, we'll rest here again. Seems like a good place to do it. I'd rest in this room, but we out of haste spells. So I don't know if there's any wandering stuff in here, but we've been really lucky either way, I guess. Well, we've been lucky if there is wandering stuff that found us.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yes, fine.
Fort Zund.
What? What is that? So the pit fiend is gone by now because we rested and everything. But we still could use some protection from evil.
What is it?
And we should be hasted to run across this thing. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You keep telling yourself that. Nothing in here, right?
As you would have it.
Oops.
It is done.
I am ready.
Fleet of foot and all that. Yoshimo is willing.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter. What? Fine.
Destiny awaits. Now, Natha. Ados Quarth.
I'll do it. Uncle Quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
You are of great use to me. But now we have to run across lava again.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I am willing.
The pit fiend was awesome.
Live by
That's
the
a
sword.
Good spell.
Live a good long time.
So much right comes behind back to me, haunt. Right?
What do you need?
I am. Hiya! The tourists love it. Very well.
Hiya, like through
Hi-ya.
The through the air.
Such menial tasks.
As you desire.
A simple matter.
If that is your will.
In Baerevan's name, it shall be done. All right.
Oops. She's like, eh. All right, so... we made it. Hail to us. And...
all the Yokata.
It's like another peek over here. I don't know what lay on the other side of this.
Every hamster, stand back for justice! This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster.
All the
change your ways.
Blind to my passing.
Alright. Well, maybe it's just one person will grab it. Maybe you don't all have to go across. Because over here might just be another stone, and then we can use that to get past that. Possibly. Negative.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
You can't walk along the side. Alright, so I'm gonna zoom Ray in. I wrote it down. AMAUN. AATOR. What if we make evil things run across this and get damaged? Would that be a cool thing to do? So here we've got a door. Which is apparently not trapped.
All the world is blind to my passing.
This statue depicts a woman whose eyes blaze with light. She appears to be waiting for something to be placed in her arms. Well, we can take things from her arms. Some kind of magical sling. Space. Oh, he's got space now. Oops. Okay. So, scroll of protection from magical weapons. Scroll of Disintegrate, a Sun Gem, great. Dusk Ritual, we can go back over there. Magical Bullets and a Magical Sling. And we're not being punished for taking these things.
All the world is blind to my passing.
And what if we open this? What the hell? Well, that's a shadow we can talk to? Yoshimo should have his head examined right about now.
Please, I must speak to your leader!
Oh yeah, I heard that before. Take me to your leader so you can kill me.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Wait, what about going back? Do you have to go the same way? Wait. Aumanator. So there's an A here. Yeah, but there's no M. LGRDA. And then A. Alright, so we gotta go backwards, I guess? Aumanator? Aumanator! She's really teaching us how to spell his name, huh? I see how it is. Well, Well, guys, there's a shade back there. Talk to me, and he will only talk to the leader. So, sling, sunstone bullet plus one. Who had it, actually? I think I gave it to Eri. We might want to use it against the big baddie, though. Oh, let's see if we can have her learn stone to flash really quick. Excellent. Sling plus three. Wow. That go plus three and damage is plus three. Speed factor is three. That's pretty quick. Well, I'm afraid. We should give her a physical weapon. I realize she didn't have one. So, why did I highlight her? Because I guess she's... Oh, I already have a sling plus three. Look at that. The speed factor is different, though. This is six. And it doesn't specify Thaco plus three damage. So I guess I will give it to her. So we have this plus one. Sling of Seeking plus one. And she has a plus one. Okay. Alright, what else we got? So this is a protection from magical weapons and disintegrate, which I think I already know then. Level 6. What does it look like? Okay. Alright, so we'll try to learn more stuff. Eri, learning disintegrate, level 6. And Sapphire, with protection from magical weapons. Complete invulnerability to all magical weapons. Blessed or enchanted. The attacks of powerful monsters are also considered magical weapons. Cool. This is very helpful. Unfortunately, I don't think I can cast level 6 spells yet. This spell cannot be cast on anyone who is protected from normal weapons. Short casting time. Of one. Okay. We've got it. And now the dusk ritual. This scroll is a tutorial for the evening prayer ritual of a follower of the sun god Aumanator. Know, my children, that when the sun at last moves on and the foul darkness engulfs the land, thou must offer the ritual that is pleasing to mine eyes and ears. Do this that I should allow the sun to rise again. Malign the ritual if thou would live forever in darkness. Perform it only as I have written. Yes, God, Aumanator is pretty. It's pretty brutal. 1. Recite the tenets of the faith. They shall give you strength until I come again. 2. Hold high your children, that they may longer see the sun before it slips beyond this realm. The sun shall give them courage against the fears of the night. The third part of the ritual has been torn away. Perhaps you can deduce the action required from the morning and noon rituals. Right, so I remember these two things. Recite the tenets and hold high the children. So the other one, by process of elimination, we're not reflecting. And we're not rejoicing on the glory of the light. Oh, I could have used this. It would have saved me getting flame striked at least once. Okay. Well, we've got it, and I actually put the sun gem away, didn't I? Yeah, we need that. All right, shall we go? Statue of Aumanator. Maybe this statue gives us something and then we're supposed to put it there. Because this is, well, what do you call it? It's a landmark, right? Like, this is a landmark exit, this is a landmark statue, but this is not. Interesting, though.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Fleet of foot and all that.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
So we're running back across. Back and forth here, and that's the only thing that's annoying about this dungeon.
Yoshimo is willing.
Fine.
Trust is for the
what can
rich.
I do? This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be. Yes? Traveling with you.
And I'll make it wonderful right now. Yeah, so all this running back and forth, it's just a little crazy.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Through hard places, too. Well, at least we knew. Well, we might have to go through the letter thing.
I go.
You're that close to the edge?
As I would have done.
Butt kicking for goodness!
If it will help.
Such menial tasks.
I thought as much.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You're right behind me, right?
As you would have it.
A simple matter.
You require
very well.
Next.
Shah, guide. I shall follow your strength.
Fine.
Yokata.
Destiny awaits.
Last person.
It's a lot more. If you're sure.
Raise your hands if you're sure.
Whatever you need,
victory now, Natha. I serve Shah above all others, but I shall remain with you for now.
Sounds foreboding and suggestive at the same time. So let's go.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I haven't seen him jump on your sword lately, though. Oops. These things are no problem, though. They're easier than the shadows.
The eyes,
I won't let
go
my
for the eyes! Die! Die! Feel the backhand of justice!
Those have no confidence.
Die! With vengeance!
Yeah.
Oh, hello there.
Nature!
take the life she gained!
You're running back and forth.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright. Alright, so let's review. We're going to recite the tenets. Hold high the children. And don't reflect or rejoice. We're going to mourn the sun as it darkness falls once again. That's what we're going to do. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
Don't think that it's a menial task. You're talking to the god of Aumanator, right? I'm prepared. It is dusk, and as the darkness moves in, the evening ritual must be said to ward off evil. What is the first step? Recite the tenets of the faith. The shadows grow longer. What must be done second? I will hold high my children that they might see the sun. How shall the evening ritual end? I shall mourn as I watch the sun give way to the onslaught of night. The evening ritual is completed. The tests have ended. Aumanator in his glory offers thee this symbol. Use it and its brothers to form the symbol of Aumanator. That is the ward required to open the door to the lair of the Dark One. Ooh. Interesting. I have solved the riddles of the rituals, and the statue has given me a gem, which it called the symbol of Aumanator, saying I would require it and its brothers to open the door to the lair of the Dark One. The Dark One.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Sunray symbol. A holy symbol is a physical representation of a god's power. This symbol depicts a worshipper raising his hands to the sky. A beam of light envelops the worshipper. This piece seems to be one third of a circle. If you find the other two pieces, you will have the complete symbol. Cool. Where's the other piece? I might have put it away. Here it is. Can we put these together now? Does it do it? Yeah, I wouldn't think so. We don't have like functionality like that. Mince can hold them, I guess. Since he's got some room. Lessons are completed. One key has been given. All three keys shall thee need to form the symbol of Aumanator and pass into the darkness. The Dark Altar and Shade Lord must be destroyed. Such is the will of Aumanator. Alright, but not the dragon. Shadow Dragon? We're supposed to not fight it.
Armored, stand back for justice!
And supposedly the symbol we have will stop it from seeing us. Much in the way that protection from evil stops the Pit Fiend from seeing us. I mean, normally things that you know, are attacking us, don't just stop attacking because we have protection from evil. They just attack a little less effectively. But whatever.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Hopefully this will be our last time having to go through all this.
Make way!
Nothing in here.
Where shall I? Nothing dangerous. I can dance on the head of a fin as well.
Memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Wait, we're out of haste. We need to go back and rest over here.
What is it?
Yeah, we're out of haste. spells.
Fleet of foot and all that. The bigger they are,
Yoshimo
the
is willing.
Harder I hit. Bad kicking, for goodness!
Alright.
A dose quiet.
Yeah, that's what I want to avoid sometimes.
Jog as you desire.
Faster than tick, take a fast pause.
It is done.
So the rest of us will just hang out here. He'll guard this way. And she'll guard this way. Alright, very good.
You where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
A simple matter.
If that is your will.
Jacules?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, haste again.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I just hear little footsteps and I think there's monsters.
You're right behind me, right?
I am red. I am willing. I go.
You go.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
As I would have done.
You need some? All right. Fine.
Swords not! Stand back for justice!
Crossing over.
Very well. Your cutter.
You require nothing more?
Uncle Quail taught me well. I know such I can be of great use to you.
Yes, Abil. Trust is for the foolish.
A simple matter.
If it will help. I thought as much.
Yeah. I'll do my best. If you're sure.
Absolutely sure.
I shall follow your strength.
Fine. Such menial tasks.
Usanza, though. Destiny awaits. Now, Natha.
Okay.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Maybe that's where the disc is put, once we have the other one.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Minsk and Bull, bat kicking for goodness!
Okay. And the way is open. What's that? Did we not get that? Ugh.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I don't know if we got that.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
That scurrying little mouse, huh? Yeah, it's in there with the shadow. Oh, that's right. I was supposed to talk to it. Oh, there's the other piece. Lightstone symbol. Aumanator. And then are you? Okay, so we got this thing. Oh, it gave it to me. Oh, it just automatically formed itself in my inventory. Alright. So I can put this stuff back. The three holy symbols connected to form this disc, the symbol of Aumanator. I think it might go in there, but I kind of want to check out what's down there first. Because who knows what evil will be unleashing from below or something.
Don't dig my transfer to suck eggs!
Hey, store off. Okay.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
A door. A regular door?
All the world is blind to my passing.
That just goes down. Let me try putting it in there. I mean, maybe we just need to have it on us.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, it's this. I would just require it to open the door. Something that says, okay.
Every hamster live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Blind.
I think we're cramping Yoshimo style. He's trying to get ahead of us here. Alright, let's give this to him and see. If he needs to put that there. I'm not sure.
Hi-ya!
The tourists love that stuff.
Oh, that's right. Well, I need to cross it. Talk to the shadow.
All the world is blind.
I have an appointment with the shadow. Nothing happened. That I can tell. All right, the shadow wants to talk to you, and I don't.
What? A simple matter.
I don't want to talk to the shadow alone, really. Because I'm going to run from it and then have to follow this thing. I could just see it happening. Minsk, I need your aid.
Stand back for justice!
I'll tell you where to step, Minsk, since I barely know how to speak Aumanator. Aumanator. Really learn it by the end here.
See battle bow? Run, board! Make way,
yes,
villainy!
Fine.
Hero coming through! Butt kicking for goodness!
Such menial tasks.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hear that? Stand aside, will you?
A simple matter.
Merciful beings of light, I offer you a simple exchange. Information on what you seek in exchange for my freedom.
Why should I trust you?
I was a minion of the Shade Lord. You seek to destroy him, do you not? I can help you do it, if you only free me from this place.
Very well, shall help you.
Thank you. You will not be disappointed. I shall ride within your shadow. Take me across the tiles, and I will tell you what I know.
No. First, tell me what you know. If the information is sound, I will then take you across. He can't spell.
Untrusting elf. There's a chapel next to these cells. I took a key from there and hid it in this cell. You will need it to reach the master's lair. Now please take me across.
I already took the key. Okay, I don't have a good feeling about this, but just know that we're going to summon a pit fiend if you try to cross us. Let us go. A shadow who wishes to be taken to the other side of a strange series of tiles told me that he took a key from the chapel next to the cells and hid it in his cell. It is one of the keys that I will need to reach the Shade Lord. Well, I already took it.
Fine.
So I got this shadow thing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I mean, we shouldn't really be setting it free. It's evil, right? It's just gonna attack people and do evil stuff.
Sharpen. Live by the sword. Live a good long time. The bigger they are, the heart stand back for just see battle, Boo. Run, Boo, run!
We get all his lines now.
A simple matter.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Wait. AMA. You. And A, so we need to go. He needs to go here.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Okay. I hope we never have to go in here again. AMA.
Fine.
Where Minsk goes, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Such menial tasks.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Something horrible is going to happen. I know it.
A simple matter.
Stand back for justice.
Oh, he stepped on it. Wait a second. Fool, you think I would let you live? It's just a regular shadow, right?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Whatever. I was just afraid he was gonna turn into some like mega shadow lord or something like that and one shot kill people.
A dose quarrel.
So this way?
Oh, we could all just go this way.
See battle, Boo! Run,
I'm so used
run!
To moving individually that I was still doing it. Alright, so these are stairs down. Entrance to the cavern. Alright, so we're going to tackle that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.